J.P. Stevens bounty hole is like jacked up, you guys. I don't know. That's got to get cleared out because we can't even hit that. So, dadgummit. This one looks fun.
Trying to hit this one.
Yeah, this one looks fun.
There's a rut.
Yeah. Yeah, it's going to drop to the left.
Yeah. So if you're going to hit it, stay hard in this wall right here.
Yeah. I try and lean on that side with the rut, you know.
You did?
Yeah. Like, put, there you go. Yeah, I keep doing that. Like, I take all your weight. Put both feet on that and then just rock it. Yeah, I'm gonna jump into it. Dude, oh my God. I was right there and it just sat down. Oh,
you good?
Nope.
You'll have to edit that one out.
You'll have to edit that one out.
Dead gum crocs. You sure want me to edit it out? It'd probably be pretty funny.
Yeah, it probably would. You can keep it. Okay. I was trying to walk and get the whole picture of you.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you know what I didn't do though?
What? I know, right? And you didn't drop the camera. You had all the priorities perfect.
Hey, that's that father mentality.
Yep. That is crazy. Look at that.
You should watch the video.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. That is ridiculous.
And then my bus fires.
Hey! Here we go.
Oh!
It can stay.
That's hilarious. You saying that's even funnier though. You saying you have to edit that out. That's hilarious. Gosh. Well, I guess the King Quad's about to winch again. About to do some more work. There you go.